There's something the matter with you, Edith.
Something startled me, that's all.
A shadow.
All that lives in this house are shadows and creaks and groans.
So you better soothe that boundless imagination of yours.
I just need a proper welcome, that's all. From now on, I want this house to contain nothing but friendship and love and warmth.
Warmth would be an excellent start. Thomas, your bride is frozen.
Of course. Forgive me. Let's go upstairs. Start a fire at once. I'll run you a hot bath. The pipes will run red at first because of the clay. Soon the water will clear.
Oh, Lucille, when it's convenient, would you mind getting me a copy of the house keys, please?
You don't need one.
I'm sorry?
There are parts of the house that are unsafe. It will take you a few days to familiarize yourself. Then, should you still feel you need them, I'll have copies made.
Come on, Edith, come with me. Let's take you upstairs.